Mega Coin Squad!
That is loud as fuck. And it's literally 7 in the morning. This is loud as fuck. Oh! I did something wrong. Reanimate whatever, fuck it. I'll be right back. Oh shit. Yeah.
Mega Coin Squad!
So yeah, I bought a new controller. It's blue. No, I'm just joking. I actually just bought a new controller, I guess. I'm not sure, but yeah. So, Mega Coin Squad, it's been long we haven't played. And it's almost Christmas. So I'm giving you the best, shittiest content you ever seen. Really, not to be exact, but whatever. Hey, not gonna lie. I don't know what to expect with data. People say that it's too slow, so I really don't see how it's slow, to be honest. Oh, fuck off. I'm just using the fucking D-pad, to be honest. People say that data's just slow as fuck when you're literally playing, Oh, I forgot, I don't have double jump. Oh my gosh. I don't have double jump. Let's go! First level done. Not bad. Alright. Like I say, I was gonna say I don't care what I get, but as long as I get double jump, and yeah, that happened. At this point, I'm literally speedrunning this fucking map. I'm not even kidding you. This is funny as fuck. Oh, I already got it. Let's go get the fuck out of here.
Yikes.
Yo, this guy's controller's not gonna lie. Like, I'm not gonna lie. It's actually kind of smooth. It's literally 7 in the morning, and my dumbass is literally screaming. That's not that bad. Okay, never mind. I'm not gonna rage.
Mega
Hadouken!
Not gonna rage.
Yikes.
Let's play the game normal. Alright. Now that we're literally getting there. Come on. I don't care right now. I'm like literally nervous. Alright, let's go. That was it? Alright. Let's go. Alright, fuck this, man. Oh! Wow! Yeah. I don't fucking know. This is why I like using D-pad because it's... Dude, the machine gun literally just... this. Wait, can y'all guys replay that, please? Oh, I'm not getting that for now. Oh, this is gonna be hard.
I didn't even see that! What happened?
Yikes.
I need to see that. What just happened? Oh my gosh. I'm shocked. I don't care. Get me the fuck out of here. I don't care. Get me the fuck out. Okay. So since apparently, I don't know how, why, I'm not gonna explain. I was on my data, I'm going to, look, see, is he the slow one? No, Chuck is slow, but it's hard because his weight and power, that's not that bad. Okay, so I'm gonna do, I think I did Mouth Chuck. Now I gotta do Mike. Not right now. Not sure. Because I don't know if I haven't done an episode on that. So... I know I did Steph. I'm just gonna go with Steph because... I don't know. I just like the color blue. Fuck yeah, guys. Let's go. Since this episode is gonna be short as fuck. I know it's gonna be long for editing. But whatever. Not that bad. I forgot. You don't start with the basic. Aww. I'm like used to multiplayer because when you play multiplayer, up in this bitch, You literally just... Oh shit, wait. That scared the fuck out of me. I thought somebody was calling me. That scared the fuck out of me. I forgot you can't double jump. Alright, not that bad, not that bad. Ah! Did I just kick my cat's food? By the way, we have a new cat. His name is Jimin. Say hello, Jimin.
Meow meow, nigga!
No? Okay. Alright. Not bad. For a first start, I want double jump, please. Do we have double jump, double dodge? Okay. What? Wait, what's next to? Is it time? Time. Time. No! Please get double jump. You have to be fucking kidding me. Alright. Not gonna lie, not gonna lie. Keep going. I guess. Alright. Oh my gosh. Grenade launcher is not that bad. Okay, this is not bad. Oh my gosh. No, 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 no. Get the fuck out! Let's go! Alright, hold up. Alright. Oh my gosh! Come on, I need double jump. Alright, time. Let's go. Please give me double jump. Grenade launcher, no. Fuck. I don't care. I don't have double jump. God, shit. Dude. I'm pissed. And the funny thing is that... if you don't get it at this time, you will get it in the next map. But the next map will be shit as fuck. To be honest, I think this is a bonus level. Oh! I don't even know what the fuck happened. I'm not gonna complain. I'm not gonna complain. I forgot I can't double jump. I forgot, I promised to use the D-pad, but I never do. Oh! I thought I was about to kill it! Let's go! Woo! Come on, double jump. Give me some double jump. Fuck you. Give me double jump! I don't know, that was- thank god that was like 100 coins max. What is it left? Fuck! You know what? To make this fucking episode longer, because I have the fucking time on the world, I'm gonna do not Chuck. Fuck. I don't know.
Hadouken!
A fucking bad weapon.
Hadouken! Hadouken! Hadouken!
All right. Should we keep playing? Because since I already did her for a fact, did I? Now it makes me question. Hold up. Hold up, I need to... Hold up. Hold up, I need to pull on something right over here. I don't care, I just need to pull up something. Wait, why am I searching Mega Coin Squad? Damn it, no. YouTube. God, Jesus fucking shit, dude.
Alright.
No.
Happy New-
Nobody cares about that. No, god damn it, dude. No, it's Alt F? No. Control F? Wait, what the fuck? No. Control F? Aha! Yes. It's Control F. Aha! Not that I have here. Yes, I done. Yeah, I did done. Two episodes. Now that I'm have the god shit fucking shit. Now that I actually provided, yes, I have done Chuck. I'm going to do each world for each fucking player because now, so I can make this episode longer as fuck. Hold up. Sorry, I'm actually working. Yeah. Okay. And it's actually... Yo, my controller just took you. I don't know how to say it. It dripped out of my fucking hands. That scared the fuck out of me, to be honest. For now, I don't care about the... Actually, shit. I forgot! I don't have double jump! Come on. Don't do this to me. Can I at least finish in record time? Don't do this to me. I hate this. The trip must continue. Because it's hard when you don't have... when you don't have double jump. This is stupid as fuck! Please give me a... Give me a goddamn break! Oh my gosh! Whoa! Yes, I don't care. Hashtag E, let's go, invisibility. Okay, not bad, not bad, not bad, not bad. Oh, for fuck's sake, dude. Did y'all guys saw that shot? That was amazing, man. Oh! 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 Get me. Oh, wait, it's 250. I thought it was 350. No, don't care. Get the fuck out. Get me the fuck out of here. All right, not bad, not bad, not bad, not bad, not bad, not bad. I don't care. Just give me everything you got. I don't care. Woo! Come on. Let's go, 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 go. What the fuck? I'm not resetting until I fucking die. Looks like I'm done. No. No, fuck this level. Out. Fuck that level. They're always fucking short. Come on. Let's go! Come on, come on. It's a fucking sweet jetpack. Come on. I don't care, man. Wait, I wanted to unlock double jump here. Oh, shit. Give me more time, let's go! Not gonna admit to anything, let's go. Get the hell out of here. Like I said, I already did this, so you're just getting double content because apparently I lost my data somehow. I'm not gonna be a bitch about it. And video longer. Oh, son of a bitch. I don't even know why I'm thinking about Wilbur Soot. All this over a kiss head ass. I'm not sure. I just barely woke up, started listening to Lovejoy. I'm not Wilbur Soot. Bottom of me. It's 104. I can check. Yeah. Oh, that's up. Wow, is that a machine gun? Oh, finally. Yeah. What the? I'm using the pad. Fuck you guys. Yo, that crunch on the D-pad. This shit cost me $60. This is a brand new controller, and I'm not even kidding you. Here's the original white one. Like, literally with TNT in the back. Like, I'm not even kidding you. Let's go. I think I'm about to finish this fucking episode here. When I come back, if I do this character, I will keep it in mind. I don't care. Come on. Did I unlock? No, I did not unlock Double Joke for this motherfucking character. God fucking damn. Alright, not that bad. Not that bad. Come on. Oh, I suck. Fucking go. Congratulations, Street Valley. I don't give two fucks. Yo, I am not doing this character. I guess I will do this off camera. Whatever diamonds I get, I don't care. And after that, I guess we will start coming for most of them. I actually give y'all guys extra content. Actually, let's finish. Fuck it. It doesn't matter if we don't get everything. Let's just at least finish with her with one fucking map. This is what I need about this fucking map. Like the fucking. Fucking eye. Dude, that eye, Dude, when I first started playing this... Fun fact, I actually started playing this when... I forgot when it got released. It got released and I was like, ooh, 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 I want this. And it was my first ever fucking computer. I don't remember when it was. And I've never played story mode because I had friends that we just play and fuck around with. So I never played story mode because I actually bought this, played this at a party. And fun fact, I think that's when I made... Okay, story time. So big screen, switch it up. For El Chisme. So what happened at the party... I think it was my editor, Brad. First time ever spoken. I invited him to a party. And I think that's when we become more insecure of being not douchebags, but like more of nerds. Like, probably not lady killers. I don't know how to say it. Like, saying ladies and ladies rejecting us, right? I invited him to my mom's friend's party, and I think he came, he will remember this fucking story, he will say, yep. He will, like, literally, when he's editing, I feel, if you're actually editing, or future me, please remind me to call him and just explain the fucking story. So, what happened, he said, I wanted a Coke, because Gladly, Mexican parties do have Coca-Cola and Coronas. That doesn't fucking matter. End of story. So I was like, alright. And you know how this was my first best friend that I ever had. So you know how y'all guys, as brothers or cousins, you're like, hey, catch! So that was actually his first injury. He literally had to go to the hospital because of me. So he said he wanted a Coke. I got I think it wasn't a Sprite. What, a Sprite cranberry? It was like something lemon. I have to find the soda and put it on here. But after that, I was like, hey, catch. So I throw the soda at him. He literally turned, broke the fuck. out of his nose, and I just apologize. We became fucking better friends, douchebag friends, that till this day we still laugh at this fucking story. All right turn the tables. But yeah, it was fucking funny. Our friendship started because of a fucking soda can. Thank you, Coca-Cola. See, family, sponsor me please. But yeah, as always, let's just go fucking continue. Oh my gosh, dude. That it's just funny how, if you think about it, what the fuck? No! Why? At least I'm getting... I thought my mic was broken. Because it was like way powered up. At least I'm getting banked in one. So, when I get banked in one, it doesn't fucking matter. I don't... Yeah, fuck it. Alright, let's finish off. Yo, I'm fucking sad that I didn't get... Alright, this is not bad. But yeah, my editor can tell you that story behind out of his fucking back. So... I know, don't fucking come closer. Yeah! Oh my gosh! Oh, fuck you. Fetch me then. Let's go! Invisibility! Come on, come on. Please, don't. My gosh. I feel like this is gonna be a fucking long ass episode. Content for Christmas. Oh my gosh. I didn't even read what it said. Fuck. I didn't. Alright, not bad. We're going to back up the map. Left off where we were. second map each, I guess. I'm not sure. I don't care. Oh, wait, hold up. No. Mega... Mega Coin Squad, everybody! Cringe. But yeah, it was an amazing game. I'm not rating this fucking game because I have to fucking finish the game. Ayo! But yeah, actually, it's not that bad. It's not looking good either. But hey!
Long time and ended with the well. I don't know.
As always, make sure to like, subscribe. I really don't give two fucks. I'm a cartoon! Thanks for watching. Yeah! Should I actually throw my throat?